tensor veli palatine muscle. So this is the tensor veli palatine muscle. So this tensor veli palatine muscle takes origin from the scaphoid fossa of the medial pterygoid plate. So this is a medial pterygoid plate. So here we will have the scaphoid fossa. So it takes origin from the scaphoid fossa of the medial pterygoid plate, from the lateral and the fibrous lamina of the auditory tube. It also takes origin from the sulcus tubae and the spine of the sphenoid bone. The muscle is in triangular shape and converges below to form a round tendon, and the tendon turns medially around the lateral side of the pterygoid hamulus. So this is the pterygoid hamulus. Around the lateral side it turns medially, and this is separated from the pterygoid hamulus by